Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Zalkoris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
The Geth have dug in down there. I might not bring back good news.
It was always a possibility. There will be no blame if you come back empty-handed, Commander.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Zalkoris crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it to contact it.
Best not to be said to caution.
Zen? Admiral Zen?
Well, this should make things interesting.
We'll see in a minute. Take us in to the tower. Taking fire. The Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower. We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
Planet into a crater.
True. Meteors are hard to aim.
I'm okay. Watch out for more mines.
Geth below us.
Thank you. Dropping gas!
One of us has to shut down that AA gun.
Ash, take care of it.
You got it.
Incoming gas!
On the double! Will do!
Shut down the two by the tower.
You heard my message. Send out a distress call.
Radios are down. You a soldier?
Maintenance. Dorn hatched. I clean engine parts.
This place is filled with Geth. You should have hidden.
I thought I could buy the other civilians time. Fight some Geth. There were so many. First time I've even held a gun.
Don't move. We've got Medigel.
Oh, I've lost too much blood. Go. Look for the Admiral. Destroy that jamming tower. And you can radio him.
I know. We'll find him.
Please, listen. The civilian fleet didn't want this war. If there's even a chance that Admiral Corus can get us, Alt alive. And my son. Tell him. Tell Jonah that his father made it to the homeworld.
Let's get to that tower.